Hey guys, I'm Chef Wong of Fiery Pot Kitchen, and today I would prepare a menu that we call here in the Bahamas Fire Engine. Fire Engine is a Bahamian dish that we eat daily, and that dish can be eaten for either breakfast, lunch, dinner, snack, you name it. The word fire engine consists of a bit of white rice, a plate of white rice, side out of corn, and some steamed corned beef. It's very good. So today, that is what I will be showing you, how to, at least two stages, how to cook some white rice, a pot of white rice, and how to steam the corned beef. Okay, let's go. For the white rice, we would add water, which would be, I'm using 2 cups of white rice. So I'll use 3.5 cup of water. I add a tablespoon of cooking oil just to give it a little shiny gloss when it's finished. And we'll add 2 cups of actually rinsed white rice, and we just let this cook. Also, I have to add a seasoning, which is a teaspoon of salt. We just let this boil out until the water completed, and you will see the end results. The next step I'll move on to would be steaming the corned beef. So what I'll do, I'll let this rice complete on the back stove. Back here with steaming the corned beef. We have 2 ounces of oil, 2 ounces of onions, diced onion, and we'll add 2 ounces of diced pepper. Let this sweat for about 2 minutes. Then we'll move into adding tomato paste. But this is one dish we eat a lot in the Bahamas. Fire engine, or corned beef and white rice. Call it what you want. I hope you guys would somehow, if you like this video, and if you're looking, would like to see more content from me, I would appreciate it if you would hit the subscribe button below the video. Also, if you want to be informed of any new content, you can click on the bell, and every time a new video is released, you will be reminded. And also, you can leave a comment to let me know how I'm doing, good or bad. And that way, I can get to know you. I also need your support as far as watching my video. My goal is to generate 500 subscribers. And I'm looking forward from the help of all of my YouTube fans, Facebook fans, to click on that subscribe button. Much appreciated. So now that this herbs are beginning to sweat, the corned beef I wouldn't put, you notice I wouldn't have any salt added to this, because the corned beef itself, which is, I'm using a rainbow corned beef, for me, it's very good. So we'll add 2 tablespoons of tomato paste. We'll try to mix this in. Let the tomato paste cook down along with the herbs. After these cook well enough, say about 3 to 4 minutes, then we can go ahead and add the corned beef. You just have to mix this in now and let this steam until all this good stuff blend together really well. And we can finish off adding the rest of seasoning, like a half teaspoon of black pepper, and the same amount in thyme, fresh thyme. This is what we got here, the steam corned beef. This will be added with a plate of white rice and some side order corn. So that would complete the preparation of the fire engine. This is the final taking. Okay, this here is the world famous fire engine. Corn, rice, steam corned beef. Next video will be released on May 20th at 4:15 p.m. In that video, I will show you how to prepare cassava bread. That would be done in stages where I'll show you how to prepare the cassava flour, and then we go on to mix it. So stay tuned for that one, and that will be released on May 20th, 4:15 p.m. So thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you in the next video.